When people ask the question, does the Christian faith apply to all areas of life, I like to come back with another question. If it doesn't, then which area of life do you think something else should govern? Either we're going to be governed by the sovereign God in all spheres, family, church, state, associations, education, or we're going to be governed by someone else or something else. If we want to be truly biblical, we have to say God is sovereign over every sphere of life.